Tank Tip Tuesday this week features the Molly Miller Blenny. Now this guy gets a feature because he's eaten all of the Aiptasia and most of the bubble algae inside this tank. Now I've tried so many different things to get rid of the Aiptasia and this guy has done an incredible job. They are known for being great at eradicating many pests. You can check your local TMC stockist over on our website now. Thank you.